I'm going to be showing you guys another clinch technique against aggressive opponent. Now, again, just like before, I'm gonna maybe kick and clinch. So I go one, bang, and go for the clinch. But this time, my opponent doesn't slide back, but he wants to push me forward. So he's pushing me hard, boom, boom. And one thing about this is if you push me far enough, I'll be out of the ring, which I get a penalty for. Second is he could be overly aggressive and throw his hand out and throw a kick, bang, like that. So again, if you are weak against an overly aggressive opponent, that's gonna happen to you and you're gonna lose points. So what I like to do is I like to transfer the energy, okay? I go for the clinch. If you notice my hands again not holding, that's penalty. You wanna have your hands out. Now, when my opponent starts pushing this way, I can feel it. So what I'm gonna do is look at this little slight detail on my arm. I'm gonna slightly clinch like this way. Kind of control his back a little bit. And while he's pushing forward, I'm gonna use the sidestep technique number three, which looks like this. He goes in hard, I turn out this way. Now again, look at my hand. I'm not grabbing the chest protector. I'm doing this, controlling his back, bah-ha, and go for the roundhouse kick. So one more time, really slow again. I go in for the initial attack, boom. Go for the clinch, he presses hard, I spin him around, bang, this way. So one more time. I attack, huh, bah-ha. One, comes in, bah-ha, this way. And that's how we do the clinching technique number two in sparring.